All right, here we are at the opening foyer to the office. There he is. Down into the office. We'll sneak into Dan's office since he's not here today. This wall of cars. Into his entrance into the malt shop. Out to the showroom. So here we are walking into the showroom floor. Some of the motorcycles we have and this beautiful 57 Studebaker. Engine wall that leads into the paint area. So over here we have our aircraft hangar. We have a 37 Stearman we're working on. There's another Stearman. A little helicopter redoing the seats and some mechanical work on. Here we have some of the paint area. This is where they do a lot of the buffing and the prepping right before paint. We have another 63 Corvette. It's getting ready to get going to the booth. There's the booth. And in there, we have yet another 63 split window that just got done getting painted. Nice, gorgeous silver. Some parts. And we'll head off into metal. This is the body shop where we do a lot of the stripping of cars. Right now we have a 63 split window that's getting split. Do not worry, this is not original paint, so it's okay. This is the one that Dan did take on the Route 66 trip, so it's getting a well-deserved little upkeep and maintenance and a little bit freshened up. Here is Ironworks, where we do all the body and metal work, a lot of the vehicles we got going on here. Here's MotorWorks, where all the mechanical engine stuff gets done. There's Crispy, who came in on a Saturday to play with some engine parts.
Here's our machine shop, where we have some lathes and various tools. Here's our wood shop. This is a 1955 Chris Craft that we're rebuilding. It's our bike area / boat area. This is what we call our museum. We keep a lot of our antiques and knickknacks that Dan has collected over the many years.